In this video, I'm reviewing another vintage LEGO creator set. This is set number 5866. This is the Rotor Rescue. This set came out in 2010 with 149 pieces. And if you want me to do more LEGO videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for notifications, like this video, share this video for daily content, and also check out my playlist for more LEGO creator videos. I've uploaded this on my website for the gallery of the set. This is a very swooshable helicopter, the propellers on the back and the top spin, and we also get a ramp there. And also let me know if you had the budget to buy this one, would you pick this one up, and which is of your least favorite build. And here's the second model, this is the biplane. And yeah, it's a very simple build. This is not minifigure friendly by any means, but I think it's still a fun build, and the propellers do spin. And the last build there is a speedboat. And yeah, it's a speedboat. It will not float on water. It's not meant to float on water. You have to build the hole by yourself with the pieces you get in the set, of course. However, you can't display all the three models at the same time. You have to take them apart and build them if you want to. And we got two instruction manuals, one for the main models, the other one is for the alternate builds. And here is the box. And yeah, let me know in the comment section down below, what do you think of this set? What's your favorite, least favorite part of the set? And which is your favorite build out of these three builds we are getting with the set? I think it's a nice build experience, and it has some very useful pieces which you could use in custom builds in the future. And this is set number 5866. This is the Rotor Rescue.